So building off of phase two agility ladder, we're going into phase three. Okay, so our first exercise is we're gonna go into the icky shuffle. So we've taken out the 1-2 stick, and now we're doing a more dynamic movement here. So he's gonna stand to the outside of the ladder and initiate the icky shuffle. Good. So if we look at that in slow-mo, I'm standing to the outside, I'm going 1-2-3, forward, 2-3, forward, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, okay? Next, we're gonna go into the crossover to stick, but now we're gonna skip a box. We're gonna do the 45 degree crossover to stick. So same setup that we had before. We're gonna bias towards the ladder. Good, touch and stick. Skip a box. Good. Notice how Cam biases towards the ladder as he goes through. Quick touch and a solid stick right there. Okay, next we have the scissors, but now the ladder is going to be behind us, so we're gonna have some limitations with visual. All right, so he's gonna face the wall over here. Because we're going to the right, he's gonna put his right foot in the box, left, and then switch box. Good, just like that. Yeah, again, notice how the legs are tight, the hips don't move forward and backwards. He's being very efficient with the movement. Next, so we did the 1-2-3 in. Now we're gonna do the same thing, but except we're going to rotate now. So we're gonna see a reach in front and a reach behind. Okay, so the first one we're gonna see is the reach in front. So he's gonna do a tap, 1-2-3 in, 1-2-3 in, 1-2-3. Yes. Notice how the chest stays square and he swings the hips, okay? So we wanna make sure we do both sides on that one, and then we're gonna do reach behind now. So now he's gonna do the same movement, but now he's gonna reach behind. Excellent. And that is phase three agility lab.